Hello everyone, welcome to NATUS and Aptitude 1. This is the 22nd problem in the Cryptarithmetic video series. KANSAS+OHIO is equal to Origin, then what is the value of gross? Now, here KANSAS+OHIO equal to Origin, then find the value of gross. The value of value of O is equal to 5. It already given. Now you will apply directly O as 5, and then you will find out what are the other values, and you will also find the sum of GROSS. Now, first you will write down 4 letter word, that is O. O is equal to 5. Already we find out this is equal to O, right? Just you will write down directly, that is 5 H I 5. Next, K A N S A S. And what is the sum? O is equal to 5 R E G 5 N. Now come to this case. Here, 4 digit number, 6 digit number, sum equal to 6 digit number. One carry must be here honored from this place too. From your right hand side, the fourth column to fifth column, one carry over must be there. And at the same time, from fifth column to sixth column also, one carry over from here. Why? Because K and 5, these are not equal. Why? Because this is O. K and O are not equal. Why? Because each and every letter have individual value. So, one carry over from here, 1 plus K is equal to 5, then what is the value of K? Value of K is equal to 4 or not, right? 1 plus K is equal to 5. So what is the value of K? That is equal to 4. Just you will write down, either fill down here, and this is equal to K. Next, come to the fifth column from your right hand side. What happened? In this case, one carry over from this place, that is nothing but this is more than, this is equal to 10 or not. Not more than 10 possible. So this is equal to 10. You will add 1 to this number, then this number becomes to 10. So 0 and 1 carry over. When it possible, suppose if you take 7, 1 plus 7 is equal to 8, not becomes to 2 digit number. 1 plus 9, 8, not possible. 1 plus 9, then only this becomes to 2 digit number. So A must be equal to 9. A must be equal to 9. So this value is equal to A. And suppose A is equal to 9, what is the value of R? 1 plus 9 is equal to 10, R must be 0. Now, you know 4 values. Now you will substitute these values in this case. Then you will check here 5, H, I, 5. And next, what is the value of K? K is equal to 4. And next, what is the A? That is equal to 9, N, S, A, S. What is the value of A? A is equal to 9. Just write down. That is equal to 9. And this one equal to 5, 9, E, G, S, N. Now come to this place. I plus 9 is equal to S. I plus 9 is equal to S. And how will you find out these two values? Sorry, this is not S, this is O, right? And this is equal to 5. You look carefully. Don't confuse. Okay. How did I confuse? I plus 9 is equal to 5. When it is possible, if this is equal to more than 5. Yes, suppose this is equal to 1. 1 plus 9 equal to 10. And suppose this is equal to 2. 2 plus 9 equal to 1. And suppose this is equal to 3. 3 plus 9 is equal to 12. So, is not possible. and this number must be more than 5. More than 5, suppose if you take I is equal to 6, then 6 plus 9 is equal to 15 or not. So what is the value of I? I must be equal to 6. Just write down here. 6, that is equal to I. Instead of I, you will write down 6. So 6 plus 9 equal to 15 and 1 carry over from here, this place to this place. Now come to this place. And 5 plus S is equal to N. There is no carry over from this place to this place. So what happened here? This value must be less than or equal to 4. Less than or equal to 4, right? Now, here S is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Why? Because there is no carry from this column to this column. 1 is not, is it possible? 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. I already 6, so 1 is not possible. And suppose if 4 is possible, 5 plus 4 equal to 9, already A equal to 9, so 4 is also not possible. Right? And what is the value? Suppose if you take 2, 5 plus 2 is equal to 7, that is possible or not. Now you will check whether 2 is not possible, then you go to the 3. So this is equal to 7. And suppose this is equal to 7. And what happened here? S is equal to 2. H plus S is equal to 2. And 1 carry over from here. And what is the value? If S is equal to 2, then 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. And next, what is the value of 5 plus 7 is equal to E? 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. 2 is not possible. Right? Why? Because already S assigned to 2. Then what happened? Here, 1 carry over from this place to this place. If carry over from this column to this column, then what happened? 1 plus 5 equal to 6. 6 plus 7 is equal to 13. Why? Because already we know that 1 carry over from this place to this place. So E is equal to 3. Now you must substitute these values. E, the value of 3, that is equal to E. And I is equal to, already know, and S is equal to 2, and N is equal to 7. Now you will substitute these values. Now you will substitute these values. What we require? Let us check what we require. So 5, what is the value of H? We don't know. Let us take that is equal to H. What is the value of I? That is equal to 6, and O, that is 5, and this is equal to 4, 9, N is equal to 7, S is equal to 2, 9 and 2. Now, come to the sum. This is 7 and this is 5. 1 carry over from this place to this place. Just write down. And next, this is equal to G. Right? And next, this is equal to 3 and this is equal to 9. This is equal to 0. Right? Why? Because 1 carry over from this place to this place. And this is equal to 5. Now, what we required? We required H and G. How many values are possible? Here 1 and 8 are possible. You suppose if you take H as 1, 1 plus 2 is equal to 3, which is contradiction. Why? Because 1 carry over from this place to this place or not. Already we discussed here. So what happened? H must be equal to 8. If H is equal to 8, then what happened? 1 plus 8, 9, 9 plus 2 is equal to 11, G equal to 1 and 1 carry over here. So what is the value of H? H is equal to 8. And what is the value of G? G is equal to 1. Now what we require? We require to find the value of G plus R plus O plus S plus S. What is the value of G? That is equal to 1. What is the value of R? That is 0. What is the value of O? That is equal to 5. What is the value of S? That is equal to 2. What is the value of S? That is equal to 2. So what is the sum? 1 plus 5, 6 plus 4. That is equal to 10, which is required answer. That's all for this video. We'll meet again on next video. If you have any doubts in this regard, put a comment in my comment box. I will clarify your doubt. If you are not subscribed till now, please subscribe my channel. Thank you one and all.